Hi, I'm Bob Holcomb from Apex Automotive in Great Barrington, Massachusetts. Today we're going to talk about how to tighten your donut gasket on your exhaust. The gasket, the donut gasket, is going to ride in a flange like so. The reason that we have such a system is so that the exhaust can flex and still have a seal. It's comprised of a couple of different components: the gasket, the spring bolt kit, and then the two flanges that attach. The key to getting your gasket in there tightly is that this flange on the bottom of your bolt rides against the bottom of the flange on the receiving side of the pipe. So when we put it together, the sleeve of the bolt needs to go through the first section and then mate directly against the back of the second section, tighten up our nut, and that's what gives you the flexibility in the joint. And that's how to tighten your donut gasket. Always be sure to get that sleeve against the back pipe. I'm Bob Holcomb from Apex Automotive in Great Barrington, Massachusetts.